I would like to thank you for accepting the invitation. Today we're gonna talk about, this is the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, right? So then we're athletes, but then in the same way that we train ourselves, that we go to the gym and we put the body strong, how do we know how to put our spiritual strength? How are we gonna get a spiritual strength?
Stone Mountain High School. I am here to inform you that October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. We are planning a host of activities on October 18th through October 22nd, which includes you. What we need for you to do is check your emails first off. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, we will host a plethora of activities which you can be involved in as well as your students. We're going to take up donations for the American Cancer Society. On Wednesday, I want you to remember Wednesday, October 18th, 19th, 20th, October 20th, we're going to have a pink fashion show. So wear your best pink outfit and you're going to come to the cafeteria during your lunch and you're going to be able to walk the pink runway for the fashion show on Wednesday, October 20th. Don't forget, make sure you wear pink. Make sure you tell your students to wear pink. On Friday, we're gonna have a pink out. Everybody wear pink. Wear your pink hats, your pink socks, your pink jackets, your pink bracelets, necklaces, whatever you have that's pink. Make sure you have it on Friday. We're gonna have a pink out. And we're gonna celebrate fighting the cause against breast cancer. I am a survivor. This year is 23 years. Yay! So I am adamant and I'm excited to be a part of the fight against breast cancer. Make sure starting Monday, October 18th, that you are wearing pink. I wear pink the entire month of October, as you already have probably noticed, and I will continue to do so. If you have a student that wants to be in the announcements and give a statistic about breast cancer or any fact about breast cancer, please see Leroy and we can get them on the morning announcements every day to give a statistic or some kind of fact about breast cancer. Again, October 18th through October 22nd, we're gonna celebrate and fight in the fight against breast cancer. Thank you.
What's up, Pirate Nation? It's your varsity co-captain, Egypt, and I just want to let you guys know that October is Breast Cancer Month. So to support the fighters and survivors, make sure you guys wear pink. Yeah, go Pirates.
Hey, how you doing? It's Coach over here at St. Pius in our first region playoff game against MLK. We're here to get a big win and let these ladies come out and showcase their talent, man. They finna go out and we finna show out. We're gonna keep advancing. Go Pirates.
Let's go. what they've been waiting for. You ready?
It's time, man.
I used to pray for times like this, to rhyme like this, so I had to grind like that, shine like this, in a matter of
what's up, Pyro Nation? We're here week two, above and beyond players of the week. Dontavious Duckworth will be the male player of the week. He also gets a free sub sandwich from Jersey Mike's. And then Omnia Osman is the female player of the week for week two. Go Pirates.
Come on.
Given so much of yourself.
Go.
It seems the only way.
Woo!
You tell me what you want in
life. Karaoke doing lunch. Today, karaoke is going down during lunch. Get your voice ready. Who can sing? Who ready to perform? Mr. Round, do your thing, coach. She killing him. See y'all at lunch.